What's up, everybody? It's your boy T-Red Retros, and today I'm gonna be doing a video on the new ZeniX update. Update 10. Here got a change log. Okay, I already got it downloaded. Go to version 10. The drive I'm gonna be using is to turn up R21. So let's get it. First game we're gonna try is Tony Hawk. Yes, the link will be in the description so we can get it. Turn the music down. Bear don't hate that. Cool little gang. Got the hang of it for playing one later. And I also got both of the games on my Nintendo 64 emulator. Thank you. Oh crap. Thought I had it. Some graphic issues. Alright, so next game is The Sinking City. Got a little bit of graphic issues with this too. Oh yeah, it's got audio glitches too. I don't know what's up with that. So if you know how to fix that, please comment. Could have swore it was a dude I just passed. He's supposed to look like that? Or is that like a graphic issue? Yeah, it's an antique watch. My auntie got one. I do not know what to do. Hold on. Alright, y'all. The Seeking City, it got a graphical issue, so it won't even let me continue. Supposed to look at the little clock, antique clock, but it ain't even working. So next game is Country Road Corps.
Landing was fine, but my gun's not.
Maybe your weapon control system's down. Just wait for it to restart. We're on the clock, so check your equipment on the move. Your weapon control restarted. Try shooting something.
Blocked. Which way should I go?
There's a way on the other side of that wall. Jump over it. I pinged some enemies. Stay alert.
Wait, am I trapped?
It's okay. To open the gate, you just need to...
frag all the fiends.
Bingo.
Thank you.
I'll just shoot down this fucker.
Great traps. Dodge to get past the flames. While you're dodging, you won't take any damage. And you can smack your enemies. So use it well.
Ooh.
I see a shit ton of enemies. Do you see anything you can use on them?
How about this drum barrel?
Thank you.
that's done, Chop Shop's up ahead, right?
Yes, and Kaiser, don't forget.
Our priority is to save the hostage, so try not to kill him like our last mission. Yeah, yeah, 10-4 and all that.
All right, y'all. Get ready to make my next video, my win later video. So, y'all have a good night. I don't know about this having a virus or nothing. I ain't heard nothing about this one having a virus. And it plays smooth. Version 10. Yeah, it plays smooth. So, I'm going to have the link in the description or in the comments.